Person that gives me great pleasure to introduce. She's a role model for all young women and has worked very hard on this film. Mrs. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan.
Good evening, everyone. Do I need a mic? Can I be heard? Wait till I introduce you to someone out here with me. Guess who's here? Now you talk.
Now it's the girl's turn.
This film is really, really special, one that we've all worked really hard on. You will see exactly why. A film that is definitely going to be a landmark film for the Indian film industry. A lot of effects, a lot of work gone into it, a lot of unbelievable stunts, because it's of course a Rajnikant film. Yeah. I mean, I've enjoyed viewing their work together and individually. I've worked with Shankar sir before, but to have worked with them together as a team on this film. And the entire incredible talent that we had Randy as DOP, we had great action masters, choreographers, the one and only Mr. Rehman to give us fully a rocking album that we had a blast performing to. And we had Manish making clothes. We had, I had Ojas and Bhagya doing my makeup and hair. And so this was a full-on commercial movie. One that, as an actor, I just had a blast doing. Lots of songs and dances that I haven't done in a long time. I always do these getting into this skin of the character kind of role. So this was a full-on and entertaining trip. One hell of a journey. And I'm sure you all will enjoy the ride viewing it. So thank you so much for being here this evening. And enjoy the movie. Thank you.
And of course, we've got one last small token to give Mrs. Bachchan and of course Mr. Bachchan, and we just want to say thank you ever so much. As a couple, you have truly inspired not just people in India but across the world, and particularly in the UK as well. So can we please give her a big round of applause once again? And can we please present you with just a small token of flowers? Thank you.
Alright, I'll request Abhishek to sit here.
Good evening, London. Thank you so much. This is entirely her night, so I'm very happy to be, for once, the supporting male behind the ever-gracious wife. They always say behind a successful man is a woman. I think today the men should take a back seat and put their wives up front. So I'm here to represent all those husbands. It's a wonderful film. For whatever I've seen so far of Robot, obviously it's Rajni Uncle, and you know, it's going to be awesome. And obviously, it's a great team, it's a wonderful film, it's huge, it's entertaining, it's everything that Indian cinema stands for. I wish everybody all the very best, and thank you all for coming here and supporting Aishwarya, and I really hope you enjoy the film, and have a wonderful evening. Good night.